guys, so we're going to go ahead and test the Yong Heng. We'll see how loud it is on the decibel meter and get this party started and see if we can get how fast. So I'm gonna turn it down a little bit more, guys, and try to get it to kick over on its safety. Clear. I just wanted to make sure that there wasn't an obstruction in there, guys. We always start it open and close it once we get the pump started. Okay, so the auto shutoff did work. Not a lot of air. And we are at now 51 or 50, 49. It's going down real fast. Temperature wise, so we did not get anywhere near its peak, guys. So guys, that was just a brief intro to the Yong Heng that we have here. We're actually going to do a series where we upgrade it, we kind of hot rod it out, do a radiator and its own external coolant pump and all that stuff. So we're going to go ahead and do that if you guys want to see that.
Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications. Again, God bless, and keep that air dry.